everybody, welcome back to your conversation class, and this is your conversation book. So open your book at page number 9, and in our previous class we have done the exercise part of lesson 2, new friends. Okay, so I hope you have completed exercise part. So come to the worksheet part. Okay, so look carefully at your book. First, the instruction is put the tick mark against the correct option. Okay, so question number 1 is, what is the ambition of your life? So first of all, you have to know the ambition of anyone's life is variable. It varies man to man. Okay, so the options are A, to become a doctor, B, to become a teacher, C, to become an engineer, D, none of these. Okay, so for example, question number 1, what is the ambition of your life? I write to become a doctor. You also write to become a teacher, to become an engineer. Which is your ambition? You take the answer against the option. Okay, so first A, to become a doctor. Question number 2, what is the duty of a doctor? Become cruel towards patients, to be careless about his duty, to help and cure sick people, all of these. Okay, so all of you know the duty of a doctor. It always should be to help and cure sick people. Okay, so question number 2, I go for option number C. Okay, that is to help and cure sick people. Okay, question number 3, villagers are always suffering due to lack of A, medical facilities, B, electricity facilities, C, market facilities, D, all of these. So in our village, what we face? Lack of facilities. So that is medical facilities. Okay, so we have no good doctors, good hospitals here. So I go for option A, medical facilities. Medical facilities. Okay, question number 4. We always do social services for A, the benefit of relatives, the benefit of ourselves, option B, option C, the benefit of mankind, and option D, the benefit of our friends. So it should be the benefit of mankind. Okay, so option C, benefit of mankind, the benefit of mankind. Okay, question number 5, someone whom you know well and share everything is known as a friend, a enemy, a sibling, a neighbor. It's A, option A. Okay,
to
you. Okay? So it may be 1, 2, 3 or more than 4. Okay? So you can write many. Okay? Question number 8. You should always make good friends, be bad friends. See, both A and B, D, none of these. Okay? So you should always make good friends. Okay? So option A. Good friends. So students, this is remain as your PW for today. Okay? So you done your exercise part or worksheet part on your book. And guardian ke bolchi, eglo book ete, jeta correct answer hobe.